Welcome back to Mafia 3. We're back at this, location with the bunch with all the people in there. I don't think I'm gonna have to use any of this, but maybe. I just might need it. Also, I need to get my money put away. So maybe I should do that, just in case. Please and thank you. Hurry up, lady. That was fast. I said hurry up, but she was right there.
Something I can hang on to for you?
Yep.
Keep this safe.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Okay, so we're here at this place. And, we're gonna see if we can sneak in. Which... I don't know, man. I don't think we're gonna be able to.
Hey.
Bruh.
Hey.
That's awkward. I could have sworn that was his head. Who's shooting at me? Oh. Well, I can't say I didn't try. Let's go.
He's going to the south.
What's he thinking?
Hey, hey, get him. Over here.
Oh, no. Okay.
My ass.
Toss another one.
That's awkward. Renee grown out. Boy! Oh, no.
I'm ducking down!
Ooh. That guy got lucky. There's a guy over there.
That shit's all him. Let's go.
Where is this guy? You know, you try anything stealth-like, and then
he's murdering us.
Yeah, I am. I don't trust a sentry guy. Where's he going? Is that going all the way upstairs? Got him done. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Sentry's dead, though. That's all that matters. Really, we're just chilling at the entrance. Come on. Oh, wow, that's awkward.
Grabbing some cover!
I don't know what you think you thought.
Cocksucker!
Oh no. This guy been hiding over here for the longest.
Switching out ammo.
Hmm.
Big fast, bitch.
Sound like a good place to hide. No. Oh, what the? That's not cool. It jumped.
Shit! Fucking stuck!
Kick it right in the butt. Okay. This guy, I'm thinking we're gonna throw a grenade. Oh, he's like all the way back there. Is there an elevator or something? I'm trying to figure out the best. I can't even go up there. What's the point then? Let's look someplace else. Oh, that's another entrance. Okay. Uh oh.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Come hither. And you're dead.
What?
Shit! He dead?
Ooh. Oh, this attack vest, great.
One of our guys is down.
Who are they looking for, honestly? Anything around here? No. Emergency exit. There's a guy like right there. I don't want him to see me because he's right there, and they're all, I feel like they're all aiming their gun. There has to be a better way up the steps. There has to be, right? Oh, maybe if I could take the emergency exit. See, I don't know. That's a bathroom.
Maybe he's over here somewhere.
He's coming down the steps. Wait a second. Is he gonna come all the way down here? It's fine. What?
Gonna cut you a bloody grin.
I really can't get. Oh.
Grab some cover. I'll flush him out.
Will you though?
That shit's all him. Let's go.
Come on. There's a sentry right there. Oh god, well. Oh, what the? Who exploded over there? There's a sentry right there.
This ball is mine. Yeah, I don't fucking.
That's
a grenade. A real.
I might have a grenade. A real grenade. Okay, who left? Who's left? Y'all just blowing stuff up for no reason, honestly. Okay.
I got that son, bitch.
That was awkward. Oh, there's a tac vest in here too. Thank you. Give me all the tac- Before I open this! Okay. I could have sworn he came. Did he not come in through this? Oh.
What?
Bruh.
Holy shit! That's a corpse!
Is it though? Go on, turn this way. Keep on coming. Good. You're gonna die in like 2 seconds. And you're dead. Sorry, not sorry. Is that a door? Oh, he's coming this way anyway. Can I see his head from here? No, he's like outside. Good. Come on, let's go.
Got lots of places to look.
Not really, because you're dead now. Get him from here? Nope. Okay.
I say we try that area.
Huh? They're making this so easy for me. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Since you weren't trying to come for me. Medicine cabinet. How convenient. It's like a hospital or something? Like, what is this? Oh, wait, there's a guy right there, too. Oh, man. Is there not a door there? Oh, that's awkward. There's not a door. Oh, come on. all that work for no door. She's very calm.
Those boys were nothing. Try me on for size, big boy.
If I throw a grenade in there.
Where haven't we looked?
Whoop. Is he down? Oh yeah, he's done. Let's recruit him.
Time you got a new partner, Bastion. One that's gonna let you focus on doing what you do best.
Alright. I'll cook for you.
Welcome to the family.
Turn up. Am I giving this to Cassandra? Can't remember. Oh yeah, I was giving this to Cassandra because it's just fitting.
Need some help holding down Frisco Fields. You got some boys you can spare?
Right. But remember me the next time you have a district to divvy out.
Nice. I'll take this money and this money and this poster and all this other stuff is kind of extra, honestly. Okay, now to figure out the best way to get out of this place, because the way I came was unorthodox to say the least. This is definitely not the way to go. Okay. Wait a second. Take that money. Thank you. Move. Oh. Move. Cool stairs. There we go. Money. You know, they say you can go on guns a-blazing, but...
You think maybe you could transfer me out of here? One of these dorks is gonna blow this place up for sure.
Whoa, that's not up to me. So, okay, and this is my car, and this ugly mustard yellow.
What's your problem?
My problem is the establishment. Just kidding, I don't know. Okay, what is this? More Frisco Fields. Okay, well, guess we'll talk to Jackie and see what he got for us. No, I wanted it off. The driving is the most annoying part. I feel like driving in any game is annoying, honestly. Unless it's a driving game, because at that point you bought the game to drive. So, you know, this makes sense. Oh, whoa. Hold on a second. Is that my car smoke? Oh, that's water. LOL. Haven't I been here before? Oh, this is where I met the one guy. Where I killed, Tommy. Oh, it's a girl.
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent for Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Field. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me. I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
See, that's a lot of work. Break any racist propaganda. Don't mind if I do. You don't have to tell me twice. I'll burn all their Confederate flags. Let's go. What is this? Interrogate? What is this? What? Raid the gathering and destroy. Okay, we're just gonna do all the ones here, because why not? 100,000? Sweet Jesus. This one's definitely gonna go to Cassandra, because come on, destroy the racism? Like, it's only fitting that the black woman does it. But you know. Wow, I drove right into that. I am so sorry. Stop honking your horns at me. You guys are so rude, I swear. They're not prepared. Oh, okay. Am I interrogating someone here? This is out in the open. Segregation to all. See, this is why I don't. Can I get homeboy from here? I'm worried he's gonna move. And if he moves, my life is over. Oh, he isn't. I should have got my hit when he was right there. Cause it's fine. He's gonna come over. Did he escape? Homeboy escaped. Or did I kill him? Bruh. That's low-key annoying. Oh well. It's fine. On to the next one. We'll do better next time. I wasn't expecting them to react as fast as they did. They literally all came running towards me. No. How far is it? Here's the thing. 470, or I could just bump that. I'ma just go right here. What is this? Yeah, I'ma just stay in this area. I barely hit you, you'll be fine. We're gonna stay in this general vicinity, even though the other one was closer, but this area has way more stuff that could possibly get done. Also need to call in more health. I will say though that he takes a gnarly hit, and I just might have to do some side stuff on the side to unlock more perks, because this is not enough, you know?
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
Thank you, kind sir. Okay, you kind of parked kind of far, but...
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Everything. That's not what I wanted. I wanted supplies and attack vest.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Anyway, he's squirming around on the ground and yelling.
Oh, shit. I want to check this out.
Okay, then. Where do you all look?
And he says, Tucker, clean up on aisle five.
Huh?
Let's go. Is he gonna come this way? That'd be great if he did. Good. Keep coming. No? Boy? Oh. Why is he over there? Bro. Bro.
Let's look over there then.
Oh, okay, he's coming back over here. I thought, like, why are you all the way over there? And I want to shoot at him, because if I kill him... Come on, bro. Good.
Let's look over there, then.
There we go. This one's more successful.
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. Secret.
You're out of the racket.
I'll be in touch.
Uncle James? Like, the Uncle James? I look, he liked this car, though. Mind if I take it? Like, a former teacher who now pounds his lessons into people with bloody fists. That's awkward when you think about it. Uncle Bartholomew? Uh-huh. Okay, let's... What is this? Into a historical society that also serves... What? Just, oh, the racist propaganda. We're gonna go there first. Honestly. But, my eyes are just immensely burning right now. That's just not a good feeling, to have burning eyes. It's just really not. I feel like I'm in the wrong location to be- Oh, there's a cop bar. Maybe it's just a police station. It's probably just a police station. But still. And Matt, one of his name is Uncle James. But it's time to destroy some stuff. Hopefully. It's a warehouse, though, so it's probably gonna be... more complex, maybe? Just casually walks in. Hey guys. Hmm. What's going to be my plan of action here? I can hide behind this thing. And then this should distract them, right?
Can't exactly ignore smoke. Check it out.
What's going down, boys?
The hell is happening?
Help me out here!
Spider home, boys!
Are they gonna come out the garage?
Let's get out of here! I'm gonna splat you up!
Bro. No, you're not.
Get around him!
The sentry needs to go first.
Fucking dropping us!
Get him off my back, goddammit!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Tough now,
Is the other guy gonna come in or no? He's chilling.
Not fucking ready.
Oh wow. What a glitch. Look at all this racist propaganda. No one can tell me that the Confederate flag is, you know, it's for the South. No, it's racist. It's racist. You can't tell me otherwise. Well, that didn't really do much. Can I destroy their vehicles? That'd be cool. I'm gonna try to destroy their vehicles, honestly. Nothing? Okay. Well, we tried. We're gonna end this part right here, and in the next one, we're gonna go kill Uncle Bartholomew. Sorry, guy. You should have been racist. So, yeah, see you guys soon. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with all of your friends. And remember, stay lit.